Hello friends, today's topic digital techniques and some of the diagram based on logic families chapter. So first one is the diode transistor logic, after that high threshold logic, and after that CMOS inverter. So now the second one is high threshold logic. And now the last one is CMOS inverter.